I don't have a whole lot of time before I'm going out tonight, so might just be one or two rounds. I don't want to do two to get the daily quest done, but I really am low on time. Let's see. I got 2.5 hours for getting ready and getting there. That 1.5 hours is kind of non-negotiable. I can pull off a half hour of procrastinating. That's what I'm thinking. I could do 2 matches. No more than two. Especially if they go like this. Come on. Play the game. Use cards. And use cards. Use cards. No? I'm gonna use the cards. BD. Use a little interrupty thing.
The world has waited long enough.
Get all his movement cards. Guess he wants to palm strike me.
Acknowledged.
Oh, really?
No escape.
That's not cool. Not cool at all.
Slow.
I know what I must do.
Oh, come on, I'm in a hurry.
How this works.
I will not
Worth
be
it.
stopped.
Could use that goddamn guard break thing, though. Yeah, that one right there. That one exactly right there.
Gravity knuckle. the fight!
I will obey. I march onward. Behold! I need a better position.
Have at you!
Sworn to serve.
Here, chat. Let me out one.
Cheers!
I need a better position. I need a better position.
Look at that coverage.
Not so fast.
Rend!
You'll pay for that. No escape.
This will suffice.
He can do his little stunny thing. I probably shouldn't invest in a stun guard.
The time
do a lot of things with that much time. Gotta do something. Pass for now. Really? Oh, because he can soak it all if he wants. What am I doing? No, it wouldn't have mattered. He can move two spaces. Oh, forget about that last little bit of power I'm gonna get. Forget about it. He noticed.
No escape. Just as I anticipated.
Still only took one damage and got rid of a bunch of time. Not to mention I set up for this. You run. Oh, if he stuns, he stuns. Do either one.
An excellent choice.
Surprising.
I need a better position. You cannot overcome me so easily.
Acknowledge. Take this.
I will not be stopped.
Escape.
They won't be able to catch me. This is going to be the end. Longer than I was hoping it would take. I can squeeze one more in.